Meanwhile, Nanu is growing weak. Without food, she can't last much longer. She knows the male is not in the habit of sharing, and that he could easily kill her. But now is the time to call on the toughness her mother taught her. She refuses to give in. He must share his kill or she will die. And so she stands. And keeps standing. Until he allows her to take what she needs. Single death preserves the lives of many.